Hi, Johnny here, and today is our day 3 of our 90 days 1 million peso challenge. Yesterday, pinag-usapan po natin na everyday, kinakailangan natin mag-prospect. Today, we will build relationships dun sa mga prospect natin yesterday. After connecting sa kanila on our day 2 challenge, it's time to rekindle friendships. Just build friends ulit sa kanila. Treat them as your long-lost best friend. You don't need to hard sell. Just tell them yung mga storya, no? Mga stories. Because people love stories. Just tell their stories. Kung wala po kayong maikwento na storya ninyo, you can use yung mga story ng ibang tao. Mga story na naging successful sa real estate, or yung mga stories na about success in home buying. Don't hard sell. Para hindi kayo taguan ng mga friends ninyo. Kasi binenta nyo sila ng binentahan, eventually tataguan kayo yan. People love to buy, but they don't want to be sold. So, don't hard sell. Story is the best way. And also, you can also promote yourself and your value. Para eventually naisip nila na may naganap ng bahay, gusto nila mag-sideline, kayo unang-una nilang maalala. And engage with them, either through Facebook, no? Tag nyo po sila, share nyo po kung meron kayong success story, meron nagpa-reserve sa inyo, meron kayong friends na nag-seminar, ikwento nyo na si ganito na nag-seminar na, baka gusto rin nila. Of course, hindi yan magpapahuli. No? Find ways to connect with them. And as selling is a win-win scenario, no? Hindi kinakailangan na may manalo at may matalo, especially sa business natin. No? Nakatulong na kayo, nagka-income pa tayo. No? So this is really a good business. So today, remember not to build friendship, to build relationship. Don't hard sell. Just connect with them. And then use all these tools. Na everyday, ito na po yung ginagawa natin. So, good luck sa ating 1 million peso challenge.